I sneak into place behind Hunk and unsheath my dagger.
Just your dagger?
Good point. I'll use my sword.
Even with triple damage, it's not gonna kill a guy Hunk size.
Wait. I have a better idea.
You're gonna backstab him with a ballista.
Uh-huh.
With a fucking siege weapon?
Uh-huh.
Okay, there's gotta be a rule against this.
Damn. There probably is.
Dude, I can totally picture this. You guys are wheeling it in, you know? Yeah. And you're cranking it up. Oh. Dude. It's too much.
Okay, well, there's nothing against it in the rules.
Oh.
Ooh,
yeah.
Of course.
Nice.
Can't believe it.
Well, that's 264 points of damage.
Oh. You
splatter Hunk all over the common room. The patrons shriek in horror and run out of the inn, occasionally slipping in the blood and entrails. You're now alone in a room that looks like a vat of beef stroganoff exploding.